If you're doing locker flips, one of the things you're going to end up with a lot of is DVDs and CDs. A few of them will sell. Most will not. And they usually end up in a landfill and they become part of your trash problem. However, the backing, that has silver in it. And it can be recovered if you have enough. So, if you're not afraid to play with some household chemicals, save up your CDs and subscribe and find out how to recycle the silver in a later video.